10-point trust. Interesting strategy. The Blue Alliance focusing heavy on trust shots, getting those 10 points per cycle, whereas Red focusing more on assists and getting the high 2-assist goal.